गाड़ी नहीं चलेगी, नहीं चलेगी।
Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal finds himself behind the bars after being arrested by the Enforcement Directorate. This unprecedented move marks the first time a sitting Chief Minister has faced such a fate in independent India. The arrest stems from the ongoing investigation into the Delhi liquor policy case. Kejriwal's colleagues Manish Sisodia and Sanjay Singh have already been apprehended in connection to the probe, setting the stage for a political showdown. Despite his detention, the Aam Aadmi Party stands resolute, affirming that Kejriwal will continue to serve as Delhi's chief minister even from behind the bars. This defiance has ignited nationwide protest outside BJP offices, signaling a deepening political divide. Meanwhile, the Supreme Court is poised to address Kejriwal's petition challenging his arrest. However, the denial of an urgent hearing has further fueled tensions, raising concerns over the constitutional implications of a jailed chief minister. In a show of solidarity, opposition leader Rahul Gandhi is set to visit Kejriwal's family, underscoring the widespread condemnation of his arrest. The timing, just weeks ahead of the Lok Sabha elections, amplifies the stakes of this unfolding saga. The Enforcement Directorate, branding Kejriwal as a conspirator, executed the arrest after he repeatedly ignored summons. With his home raided and personal devices confiscated, the gravity of the situation becomes apparent. Delhi Minister Atishi condemns the arrest as a conspiracy orchestrated by the BJP and Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Despite the turmoil, AAP remains steadfast, vowing to continue the fight for justice. As the nation grapples with the repercussions of Kejriwal's arrest, one thing remains certain. The political landscape of India stands at a crossroads where power, corruption and the rule of law collide.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.